Welcome back, my fellow followers. Today we are playing Doom Eternal. I know I've done it, but I did promise to do the other missions. But I'm too lazy to redo them on brand new mode 1 because it's a pain in the ass. This game is really stressful. And plus, it takes me a long time just to make one video. So I'm redoing them, but this time I won't use all my weapons that I've already unlocked. I'm gonna use only like maybe a super shotgun and the two weapons you, or three weapons you end up starting out with in the beginning of the game. Note to self, I won't be hunting secrets because I got them all. So that way, I'm not taking ages trying to find all the secrets for you guys. I will, if you want the secrets, comment in the video and I will do a new game and just go after the secrets. But is this gonna be a rerun of the whole story? And when I get a weapon, I'll always start using it. Anyways, since now that I'm doing this, we're gonna start us off with the first mission where we have, where hell begins on Earth. Okay.
Against all the
okay, I guess you guys do get the cutscene.
Can conjure all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Here's Mars. If so, I might have to make this into a part tour if this takes too long. God, I love my armor color.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Well, first, let's real quick speed into this.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
And look at that, gun color too.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man or his army. They fear the mark of the beast.
Coming. Let's do this. Okay, since we just started out, we won't be using this. We'll be... Oh, fuck me. Okay, hang on. I gotta get ammunition. Okay. So use this. Oh cool, look, you can hear the people chanting.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
Okay. not wasting any more time hunting for secrets. They got them all. I use a weapon that I've claimed or achieved. Except when you use each gun I get, like the gun like in the story, so it's gonna go in order. I mean, if it's the guns I already have, the gun I'm gonna be stronger. Hello, big guy.
The first hell priest has been terminated. The demonic consumption of earth has been reduced by 36%.
You guys, he scared the shit out of me.
There are two hell priests remaining.
Give me your arm or tendril. Now I get the next gun. hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. Try my best not to use the mods I already got. Busting my game on the plane. Speed running. Sorry if they can't stop the blood punch. Well, I feel like bullying you. Don't worry, it will get hard for me. I'm just hoping this is all recording. Game was any of that. Okay, I'm gonna try to make it look like I'm still a beginner. It's just, I really don't wanna have to redo the whole story. Like, what I mean by that is because I couldn't fit into any of the other videos. So I have to fix the audio, sorry. Let's make sure. Do I need ammunition? Get the fuck out of here! Get off me! I am the Doom Slayer. I will rip everyone's genitals off. Oh wait, no. Forget what I just said. That just came out so wrong. It sounded better in my head. Holy shit! I totally forgot about this. Damn. How did humanity lose that? How did people lose to that? I get they had Titans, but seriously, how? I mean, god damn, humanity. I have to save your ass multiple times.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this
So I had to use that dash because I would not have survived the fall. Give me, I can't stop the blood punch. Ah, tentacles! We don't know what tentacles lead. Sorry, I'm trying to make stupid jokes to make up for, well, the lack of effort of trying to do this on a new game, like a new start out. Die! Give me your eye! Just hold still. Anyways, also I'm gonna be collecting as much lives as I can. So I'm able to continue the story because I'm stuck on a part. God, I got so many. I have to jump cut and. Wait, I'm missing a lore? Huh? I didn't know I was missing a lore. It says I have them all.
Whoa!
Slow motion.
Thank you.
Hope you guys are enjoying this gameplay.
The con maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel.
Okay.
Mark her location.
Real quick, check my surroundings.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Oh, so there was a secret I missed. Okay. Okay, now before we do this, I'm gonna jump cut because I want to get those two extra lives, and I know nobody wants to deal with me going all the way back there, so BRB. Continue on with the story.
The con maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Hello, boys.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is... This stops nothing. The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity.
Fuck you. I will stop you.
You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Watch me, bitch.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
I ain't only a force for humanity, good. Anyways, that's it for this first Let's Play. I hope you'll enjoy. Like and comment down below what you think, and if you want me to continue, smash that like button, and I'll catch you all later.